The Nissan Patrol is a very important car in the Middle East. Launched internationally in 1951 and to the region in 1957, it's built its reputation as the king of all-terrain. Today, we're in Abu Dhabi for the global launch of the new 2020 Nissan Patrol. Let's take a closer look at all that's changed with this mid-cycle refresh. Keeping its buyers and their lifestyle in mind, the new Patrol is available with two bumpers. We've got the city bumper with more chrome and another off-road bumper that's slightly higher for better approach angles. The other big changes include the new bold V-motion grille and new LED headlights and taillights with the signature C motif. On the inside, Nissan has carried out plenty of changes and improvements to enhance the comfort factor in the 2020 Patrol. For starters, all the shiny chrome pieces have been replaced with matte chrome for a more elegant touch. Secondly, there's dark ash wood trim that runs across the door panels, the steering wheel, and the center console. And it does look familiar, and that's because it used to be available on the Nismo in previous year models. Thirdly, the Patrol gets a dual screen setup with a large 8-inch screen on the top and a smaller 7-inch screen on the bottom, both which are touch or can be controlled from this rotary controller. Fourthly, the new Patrol gets a new hand-stitch steering wheel. And speaking of hand-stitch, there's also diamond-stitch seats with this beautiful GTR tan orange color. In terms of the drive, not much has changed. And that's because Nissan stuck to its tried, tested, and trusted 5.6-litre V8 that produces 400 horsepower and the smaller 4.0-litre V6 that produces 275 horsepower, both of which get mated to a 7-speed automatic transmission. The big changes come in the form of suspension upgrades, which have been carried out to enhance ride comfort. And the other big change is an eco drive mode specifically for the V8. This generation of the Nissan Patrol, the Y62, has been around since 2010, and there's no debate about it. That is a long period of time in the automotive industry. But despite that, it continues to sell in the thousands, and with its refreshed design and new technology, it's showing no signs of slowing down either. Thanks for watching.